This is not an act of hostility or any difference between Antigua and Barbuda and the monarchy, but it is the final step, as I said before, to complete that circle of independence, to ensure that we are truly a sovereign nation.
What sort of time frame would you think on a referendum then?
So I'd say within the next probably 3 years, and this does not represent any form of disrespect to the monarchy, but represents the aspiration of a people, a long-standing aspiration.